to the maintenance area is blocked. You can't get in from there. Go to the cells in Block B to gain access to the lower levels. You'll find an alternative entrance point there, and then you'll be able to restart the ventilation system.
What is she now? Another blocked doorway.
That big door, on the other hand, is the one I'll be opening to let you out. Maybe. I know you're judging us. But before all this, oh, back then, everything was perfect. We at U.S. Progress have lived through incredible times. We had a dream. The Abyss Scan Program. I was responsible for one of the most innovative research projects in history. Until you people turned up. We refused to do your dirty work, to sacrifice human lives, to transfer matter at any cost. So many innocent souls, so much unimaginable pain. We refused to cooperate, and day locked us up. But they paid for it. A seismic shockwave, and then those beings arrived. By the way, have you noticed those electrical devices scattered around? They're for isolating electromagnetic fields. It's the only way to keep them at bay. Oh, I'm sorry. Where was I?
This scam program. Never heard of it.
One thing at a time.
isn't right. Something isn't right. Doctor, can you hear me? The ventilation system has started working again.
Incredible! You've saved us! You can't be Hades.
Cut the crap. You owe me an explanation.
You've earned our trust, dear. Join us. We have much to discuss.
identification will take a few more minutes. You'd better keep that mask on until it's finished.
You promised me an explanation.
And you'll get one. You've earned it.
Then let's start with those abominations you created.
We didn't create a damn thing. We were the global elite of scientific research.
Too bad about the Nobel Prize. Maybe next time?
Ha!
Do you understand what you've done?
Do you think I don't know? This is why we're in the sanctuary now. We have to serve our sentence.
While you serve your sentence, the risk of these things getting out is too damn high.
You don't understand. That's not the point.
So tell me.
It's a long story. It all started in the 1950s, when U.S. Progress was running the Abyss Scan Program. Before you were born, we were already building your future for the progress of humanity.
Enough. With the history lesson, what were you looking for?
Life, of course. Organic life forms that had never been classified. A goldmine of genetic and biochemical research with unbridled potential. That was how we discovered RAM 77, a mysterious new alloy.
Wait, you're talking about that strange metal.
Strange, you say? I would say revolutionary. It never registered on our detectors. The government initiated Project Hoax, using it to construct military aircraft capable of going undetected by enemy forces.
Aircraft that are invisible to radar.
Well, if the Cold War had heated up, they would have come in handy, right?
So everything in those hangars...
That was just a facade, my dear girl. We still hadn't understood the true potential of RAM 77. The more we investigated, the more we realized that this alloy would change our understanding of the nature of reality itself. The stakes were rising, and then you turned up. Hexacore.
What?
So surprised. We know the truth. Oh, don't tell me you don't know who you really work for. Hexacore stole everything from us. Hades watched our every move. But we at U.S. Progress are the true pioneers of molecular transfer theory. Without us, those incompetents wouldn't have gotten anywhere.
I didn't know anything about it.
Nobody knew. Some knowledge is best kept hidden from the rest of the world. That's why they built an underground city. We had to disappear with our families and leave everything. To live only for research, living underground, deep within the earth, in the abyss. The world would achieve enlightenment through our sacrifice. We sacrificed so much. He still hasn't forgiven us. We did it for him. They forced us. They made us do it.
Who? Who are you talking about?
We didn't want to. I swear, it wasn't our fault.
Please, calm down. I just want to understand.
You? No. You have condemned us.
What? I don't.
Shut up! You'll pay for what you've done.
I'm gonna give you a taste of your own medicine, you crazy bitch. I need to shoot those pylons.
Oh,
Fucking Dermot! Fuck!
Get out of here. Station I saw before. Be my way to the castle. It has to be.